Are you looking for a more secure note-taking application that locks all of your notes away as encrypted notes? Well, we've just checked out an application called Notesnook that wants to be the most secure place for your notes of all time. Welcome everyone, my name is Francesco, and today we're checking out Notesnook, which is a note-taking application that focuses on privacy and security and really tries to lock down your notes. So we're going to overview what it is, what it does, and a little bit more about it. If you're new here and you're in the hunt for a note-taking application, whether it's Notesnook or any of them, check it out in the link in the description, as well as finding Notesnook there, and you'll get a bit more in-depth review for you to go and dig into. So folks, Notesnook is a security-focused note-taking application with a lot of good claims, 100% encrypting on all notes end to end, and they also want to keep your notes ad free and secure from other people accessing them. So that's a good baseline of access for your note taking application as you start. And it's good news because Notesnook is cross platform, it's available on pretty much all devices and even has a web clipper that expands to Firefox and Chrome as well. Now, when you jump into Notesnook, it's not going to shock you because the design isn't phenomenal. You can change themes and you can actually get access to some of the features as part of the basic plan. There are some limitations which we'll talk about in a moment, but all in all, the design isn't going to win any awards. As an experience, you can go ahead and create notes and link them to notebooks. You can also add markdown as well as a range of different formats as well. Now, whilst images, PDF, documents are actually locked under the Pro plan, you can add the likes of tables, outline lists, as well as task lists within your notes as well. And they are really nice, accessibly formatted as well. And you know that from the background that the note is being encrypted as well, so that it's safer to access and less people are going to have prying eyes on it. Now, whilst I'm not a note-taking security expert, it's worth checking out their full outline on their website if you're interested in the actual technical perspective of this side of stuff. So apart from that, you do get access to a few other features like the ability to add tags. In notebooks, you also have something called topics, which give you a little bit more structure to the separation of your notes that you've linked to a notebook, as well as something called monographs, which allows you to publish some of your notes that live inside notebooks, notes. And essentially, this means that you get a public link, but you can also add a password to that, as well as the ability to self-destruct so that after one time viewed, it then doesn't become a published note. They do have a beta feature called Reminders, which will give you access to only one access of one note. So for example, one-off reminders, but it doesn't give you access to recurring ones because that's part of their Pro plan. Now in the settings, you can access themes, you can modify stuff like the editor, but a lot of the more advanced features like the ability to change how your text formatter adds and looks is actually part and locked under Pro. As I said, a lot of the features are under Pro. There are some more detailed features that are associated to security, but all in all, the settings are a great place to enhance your account as well with two-step factor authentication and accessing what setups you would like for the recovery codes and things like that. Now, the Pro experience isn't poorly priced. It's actually priced really well. In the UK, at least, it's £50 per year, which is fairly reasonable. And I think in the link in description, you'll be able to access a little bit cheaper, I think. I'll make sure I include a link if it does. But naturally, the experience itself works really well, and the Pro experience just gives you an added layer to your security and function. So in the Pro plan, although I won't go through all of it, some of the features that are media-based are completely locked, so you won't be able to get access to adding media to your account that includes documents, PDFs, images, and videos without having a Pro plan to Notesnook. But in general, the access to the experience, there aren't many limitations. For example, you can create 3 notebooks inside of your account, and I believe there's no limitation to how many notes you can add as well, which is good news. You get up to 5 tags as well in the free plan, but in the Pro plan, you get unlimited access to that, as well as the ability to create your own vault, which secures down your notes even more for private notes that you want to have a special place for. Now, it's worth checking out the full outline of the Pro plan if you're interested in it, But this application is really only rivaled by another one that I know of called Standard Notes, which focuses a lot more on encryption and trying to give you a privacy and security focused experience. So all in all, this application is really interesting for those who want to secure their notes and make them more encrypted and give yourself a layer that other note-taking applications just don't have in this modern age. But it's well worth looking at and weighing up some of the technical perspective of this application and whether it's any decent against apps like Standard Notes. So folks, hopefully you found this video useful in helping you to unlock and understand Notesnook a bit more. If you're in the hunt for a note-taking application in general and you do or don't need it to be secure focused, we got loads on Toolfinder that you can uncover and find out in the link in description. So folks, thank you very much. I look forward to you seeing you in a future video, and I'm sure hopefully this helped you to understand Notesnook in more detail. I will see you again very soon, and have a fantastic day.